Hey, four women were charged in connection with multiple thefts at the Nordstrom located in Bellevue Square Mall. The suspects were charged with 11 total counts of second-degree organized retail theft. All four pleaded not guilty this morning in King County Superior Court. They are not in custody right now.